The prevalence of heart attack in India is increased by over more than 50% from 1990 to 2016. Every 33 seconds, one patient dying of cardiovascular disease. The reason behind this is modifiable risk factors like diabetes, blood pressure, smoking, tobacco chewing, physical inactivity, and stress level and unhealthy diets. So, if you want to control your cardiovascular health or control your improve your cardiovascular health, you should control the diabetes, you could control the blood pressure, you should stop smoking, chewing tobacco, and increase your physical health, physical activity, and reduce the salt intake and glucose intake, sugar intake. Some non-modifiable factors just like age and your family history. Family history cannot be modifiable. You should consult your doctor if you are more than 50 and if you have any other risk factors for diabetes, heart attack. So you should consult your doctor. He may advise for your low dose aspirin and statin, which may improve your healthy heart and health.